Coming towards the second method, which is using dot format. So what does the format method does is it's going to convert the decimal into the binary as we have stated over here, and after that it's going to convert that into the list, and then it's going to store that in the bin list, and then we are printing the bin list over here. As you can see that the entry number is 123, and this is our binary list for it.